So we're back. Let's hope for no crash. Solution was 3, 4. Necessary. Okay, knife works. Okay, single shots work better. Oh, we still didn't save. See? No need to save because auto saves are all over the place. And the game lags every time it saves. We still have our healing item. I think we're still fine. The dog only scratched us, so... this, that. I don't think we need the flash grenade. Oh, yeah, I have an idea. We could use those. Use for the break room hallway. This is the break room. This is the hallway. This is where we end up. Okay. This is open, this is shut. Okay, get it. You stay outside, please. And we put one here, because I know what's going to happen in the future. And because our DA is still at rank 8, one or two of those should have actually survived. So let's check. Oh, one's already moving.
Son of a bitch.
This one should be dead too. Seems pretty dead to me. And look who's come back to life. Bye. Yeah, no thanks. Interestingly enough, none of the zombies tried to get in here, but I'm fine with that. And we're back here again. Diamond key, so club, heart, diamond. We don't need anything from the star's office, but can go the long way around to the dark room. And look at our photo. Let's not disturb Morin. Don't need it anymore. Oh, one of those again. Okay, let me get a piece of paper. Meaning 8 comes before it. So the next number is 4. And 2. 3. 6. 5. 1. 8. Also, this is random every time you load a save, so... But my method seems to be fast enough. Spare key. We already know what this is. No need to look at it. Someone else here. Shush. Good. DCM. Okay, so we're going upstairs. And then back down. Yeah. We have to sneak past the liquor. It's going to be fun. I'd prefer not to waste any bullets, if possible, so... The enemies react to sound, so I'm not sure how far the hearing range is, so I'm staying really quiet. Hope it moved far away. It's not in front of the door. Stay really quiet. If you make a sound in here, liquor will be waiting in front of the door. You're going to have a fun time if you want to leave. Oh, yeah, it's 103. and 203. Not sure if you can tell, but I'm quite nervous. Okay, this is done. We still have the square crank, right? There. So we're leaving through the west office, which should be clear, and go up the stairs and around. Good. Marvin's a good boy and still sleeping. Let's get rid of our third knife. Feel the inventory is a bit cluttered. I mean, we have two more spaces now, but... go up first. I thought I saw something. Headshot. Crit. He won't get up.
Now what?
he won't either. Well, so we're done in here. Time to get to the balcony. Can't actually continue this way still. Oh, this was the item that was here. Never mind.
Just great.
And should be dead too. Still fine. Well, let's use it anyway. Who cares? We have so many herbs in our stash. Wait. Done. Club key, third key. We just healed. We don't need any more heals. Can pick up one of those, mix it with that. Guess we'll store the large gear. Pick up this. Or mix with this. Oh. Sure. Oh yeah, the red jewel. I guess we'll take it. Key item. Ah, looking good, I think. Not sure if we need the flash grenade. Two flash grenades. Yeah. Think we're good. Everything up in here, going up, pull the lever, and then let's go. Fire out so we can continue.
Jesus Christ!